They're gonna blend into the trees. There's some. Grenade! Where'd you go? I lost you. There you are. Down the ridge.
Here's the cabin.
Airstrike waiting for your mark. Hang on, back off the cabin. For your mark. Back off the cabin. I'm gonna Call of Duty this shit. Cover me while I do this. Where's the cabin? Gotta find the cabin. Here we go. Alright. Cabin. Cluster bombs. All right, it's up. Let's go. They're inside. Fuck, I'm empty.
Stack.
I'm empty. Reloading. There's a guy on the ridge. He didn't see me yet.
Area's waiting on your mark. Repeat. Area's waiting on your mark.
All right, I got another airstrike ready. Ready?
Ready.
Go. I'll go left. Whoa, fuck that shit.
Damn.
I'm jammed. Get out of there.
I got this.
How's your health?
Halfway.
Get first aid. Here.
Shotgun. Grenade. Calling in an airstrike. Give me a second.
They're everywhere in here. I think the house is clear.
Did you get the upstairs?
Yes.
Yeah, so I think the house is clear. Hear them. They're close. Killed one. Damn. After
going
you.
Through. Okay.
They're still all around here. Watch out for snipers. There was a couple of them I saw.
We're in a valley. Maybe we should be on the ridge.
Probably.
I hear combine.
Over this ridge. Right side.
Airstrike waiting for your mark. Repeat, airstrike waiting for your mark.
On the left side somewhere. Reloading. Come on.
Combine.
Hunter.
Where?
He's behind the trees. I don't have. There he is. Light him up. Light that motherfucker up. Alright, he's dead.
He's gone.
Reloading. Wait, what's that?
Yeah. You see something?
Yeah, it's dead.
Gotcha.
How do these physical bullets working for you?
They actually work.
Yeah. He's dead.
He's down.
I hear some.
Hey, there's a tunnel.
Don't fall, don't fall.
Oh, shit, I'm falling.
You okay?
I'm good.
I'll toss a med bag to you. I hear some. To the south, southwest. I'm gonna take the high road if you can get back up there.
Yeah, there's a trail.
Reloading. I hear them. Southwest to the west. Whoa. You got him. Yeah, hold for a second. I don't hear anything. Just to be sure. One last airstrike. I see some on the ridge to the west. Next to the road. There's a bunch of them to the west along the roadside. To the north of us. Alright. You might want to move from this position, because I'm going to bomb the fuck out of this valley. So, run to the west or the east, but get the fuck out of here. Let's go. Bomber! Oh, shit. That's a little close.
Yeah, that's pretty close. Danger close.
Broken arrow moment there.
Holy shit.
You know what that is, right?
What?
A broken arrow is when you call in an airstrike on your own position because it's going to be overrun.
Oh, wow. That does make sense. You run away for a second, yeah.
Alright, they're on this... Hang on. I'm going to go, just for the sake of being able to see them, I'm going to go down to roadside level on the other side of the street. Got him.
Nice.
Alright. I see a couple. I wonder if I can tag them from here. Overshot. Undershot.
Nice.
I got him at the top of this cliff. I don't have any more grenades. I got 3 more grenades. That's it. Save him. See any down there?
He's gone.
You hear a radio going off. Lates is in. Yo, Lates, get a car, drive down the road. Get a Humvee or something.
We should totally use voice chat. I can hear it much better.
I hear some.
Got a combine.
Is he dead?
He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's totally gone.
Lates, get a Humvee and drive down the road to we'll meet you there. Get okay, any of the Humvees. All right.
How's it been, Lates?
And about 2 times a day, the head spins around upside down and let the smoke drift out, all the while going, Goat, you probably don't know what we're referencing, but I don't blame you.
No.
I'll have to show it to you sometime. Lates, let me know when you're on the way. We're going to continue clearing the area.
I'm going to move on foot. What's your guys' position?
We've pretty much got the area mopped up. We need a ride, though, so if you can get Oscar Mike with a Humvee, that'd be great.
Gotcha.
Goat, that's cheating.
I was just trying to tell him that actually from spawn, he can just drive down the road and he'll come to us.
I can see him from here. Yeah, he's got the ride. Yeah, get your binoculars out. You can see him.
Oh. Where are the binoculars? I forgot.
Turn the engine on with N. What's...
Okay, N. That's
Nancy.
Yep. On the way.
Oscar Mike. We're on the opposite side of the valley, so just follow the road and you'll end up on us.
Roger that.
You'll be here soon, actually.
Whoa, give me 1 second.
You wrecked, didn't you?
Nope.
Combine?
Just a couple. But I am under fire.
True.
Just keep running, we'll get in the gun, we'll turn around. Hey, Combine, on the cliff. He's dead.
Okay, he's down.
Alright, I'm Oscar.
I hear more, on the cliff, watch yourself.
I hear
Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
He's down.
Oh, a floating tree, I see. More floating trees.
Yeah, actually, there is a floating tree. Holy
no,
shit.
Look over there, there's more floating trees. They're fucking everywhere.
I see them.
Ah, fuck, man. I hate that.
Hey, Lane.
Brakes.
Heyo.
I'll get the gun.
Alright, where are we going?
Let's do this.
Just follow the road. I didn't spawn any more enemies down the road. You can wait here if you want me to spawn more.
That would be preferable.
Alright, so just wait up.
Alright, get out and secure the vehicle.
Yeah, APC maneuver.
Already.
With one person.
Two people, actually. I mean, you got a driver.
Well, what the fuck is shooting at me? What? How are they over here? Man, that guy covered ground. He's like halfway across the map from where I spawned him.
So what's up, Blades? How you been?
Been alright, making money and shit.
I know how that feels.
Trying to decide what headgear to have on.
I usually like the MICH ones.
I got the one with like a visor and a thing on my eye so I can see shit.
Alright, we're gonna clear some hills that are on the opposite side by the bridge. And, as soon as I get a combine to stop falling through the world, because it's displacements and they like to do that.
They really do like to displace.
No, I mean, when you spawn an NPC on displacement, it likes to fall through it if it's not all the way on top of it. They go aggro them all. Now that I've got them aggro, they'll start patrolling. Alright, I'm coming back.
That combine soldier was an error for me. More of them are shooting at me.
It might be a combine radio chatter add-on mod. An add-on that's supposed to make them smarter and shit.
Oh, really? Oh, it's supposed to be like the radio chatter's actual radio chatter for them. Right?
Something like that. Alright, I think we got enough. Returning to the vehicle. Alright, you in? Mount up, let's roll.
In.
Go, hit the...
What button did this camera?
Victor, but it's broken right now. The last Gmod update broke the camera calculations for third person.
It's not broken right now.
Broken for me. It's like in the floor.
Oh.
It's supposed to be a little bit in the air, but right now all the views in third person have been reset to zero.
Yeah, it is a little bit low on this vehicle, but it still works.
Stop! Enemies! Left side!
Open up! Stop, they're in the hills over there to the
Yeah, they are in the hills.
Yeah, 8 o'clock.
I'll cover the front if you cover the rest of me.
Careful not to shoot me.
We got some more contacts now at 12 o'clock.
You're in the tree line, so I can see goat, but I can't see anyone else, so I'm not gonna fire that direction.
I think I got him.
We clear? Double check.
It's clear.
I got the vehicle area secured. Engine's revving, what the hell? I hear... who's revving the engine?
I shot some people.
Might be me.
Oh, okay, I thought you got out.
Alright, they're all good. Alright,
motor. I'll let you know if I see anything. Up! Oh! I really gotta make this thing more accurate. Clear?
Thank you to everybody.
He's not in. Check this tunnel. Turn on the headlights. F. There you go.
This tunnel is dark as shit.
Yeah, my night vision's not even working.
Yeah, my night vision hasn't been working for a while.
Combine.
Nope.
I hear more on the left.
Oh man, so I've got a bug here.
Yo, what's up?
Every time you fire the 50 cal, the shells come out of my rifle. And when I say come out of the rifle, I don't mean from the side, I mean from the barrel. It's
that's
like
odd.
I'm shooting your shells right now. Yep, it looks really weird. Oh shit, we got a lot of contact. We might want to get up into the hill over here and start taking shots.
You want to move the vehicle?
Wow, I just had to crash the desktop.
Yeah, I think I crashed too.
Fuck! Well, that blows. I'll move the vehicle.
Yeah, I had a legit, like, desktop crash. That's crazy.
So everybody crashed?
Not me. Goat's dead, though.
Holy shit, I crashed.
Why is this tunnel so damn dark? I don't remember being this dark. Oh, that's a wall.
Jesse, did you crash?
Nope, I'm still here.
Well, shit.
Alright, I'm bringing the vehicle back to spawn.
I'm gonna come back in and give indirect support.
Oh, you mean with airstrikes?
Airstrikes, whatever else I need to.
I should, hang on, I got an idea. While I wait for you guys. Pick up my gear. Gotcha. We taking a Venom?
I was gonna do stuff on ground, but okay.
Well, we can always reset. The hell? Could just spawn batteries. It's quicker.
Yeah, I'm not seeing them on my menu for some reason.
Entities, Half-Life 2, they're right before yeah. suit charger, their suit battery.
Oh shit, there we go. Don't know why I wasn't seeing that.
Let's press undo one more time. Hop in whenever you're ready, Goat. Load
right,
it up.
I need an LZ.
Oscar Mike. Head off toward the bridge where the waterfall is.
Direction?
It should be turn left a little bit, heading left a little bit. All right, south. Notice that the compass
south is behind us.
Okay. The vehicle, the compass faces the direction of the vehicle.
You're going north right now.
Well, it's facing south on my screen. That's weird.
Oh well, yeah, that is on. My screen's north.
I see some, but they're out of my fire focal.
Alright, we're gonna make a pass by the lake.
Don't get too low. And don't shoot the water. If you overheat, call it out so we can turn.
Enemies right side on the bridge.
Out of my sight.
Alright, let me...
They're all over the bridge.
Scratch
it's
one.
It's hard to hit them all.
I've got some just staring at me thinking angry thoughts. Scratch five. Six. Seven. Nine.
I've got two, wait, no, never mind, that was a tree. But I've got, I do have a contact, more contacts on top of that ridge on the other side of the waterfall.
Roger. Just to let you know, we've only got like a 120 degree field of view on each gun. So there's a major dead zone in the back and front.
Alright, straight out the right side, there's an enemy in the forest. Right side.
Goat.
Oh, did Goat?
Goat?
Wait, where's Goat?
Goat's
here. Did something happen?
You're not in the helicopter.
Yeah, I am. I'm just not in the gunner seat.
Oh, switch seats, hurry. Push alt a bunch of times. Keep going. One more. There you go.
I'm in it.
Hit it.
I
he's hard to hit.
Yeah, he's a bit out there. Alright, on the ridge.
Got him.
On the ridge, straight out, by the waterfall, there's two enemies on the hill over there.
Blades, talk in game chat, because for some reason my team speak gets turned down automatically.
Okay,
I'm trying to fix it.
Three enemies on the ridge, straight out by the waterfall there.
There's an enemy directly below us, 6 o'clock.
Gotcha, roger.
I can't see him.
Roger that. I will readjust in a second.
Lower about 20 feet. All right, good. Go back up. Left side's clear.
All right, we're going to touch down somewhere.
Try touching down near the cabin. We can make the way on foot.
Direction?
South. Or whatever way behind us is.
Okay, behind us. I mean, behind us. There we go.
You might actually be able to touch down on the bridge. It looks like it's clear. You do it, Lates. We believe in you.
Well, I've got a first person. I'm going to do a first person landing anyway, because I can't see shit out of third person. So here we go.
Right on the money.
Yep.
By the way, we've got an enemy at 12 o'clock out on the ridge, but they're pretty distant.
I'll take them out.
Oh, enemy out.
What about the one in the waterfall? Well, he just kind of slides down the water.
I see him. I'm gonna blame that on my colorblindness. Alright, I'll support you guys from here.
That's one down.
I don't know how many more there are.
Yeah. Oh shit, look out, look out, look out!
Whoa! The fuck, Lates?
Dude, yeah, I didn't know that it started in flight. I thought that you could launch it first.
Well, shit.
First aid, here! Alright, one second. Also, I didn't know that it controlled using WASD. I thought it was mouse controlled.
Alright, we're gonna go up on the ridge. Fuck.
Damn, Lights got a rocket on somebody.
Go, where'd you go? I'm on the road.
I'm on the ridge.
I'll just follow the gunshots. If I can get up there.
Dude, I've got an AC-130, but it's like below the map. But guess what? I can see all of the targets that have displaced through the map.
I see you, Goat. I'm coming up behind you. Don't shoot me. Alright, I'm behind you, Goat. Passing. Jam.
Thanks, my gun jammed.
I jammed the same time you did.
Wow.
See anything?
No.
Left side, left side! Right side, right side! Reloading.
What's your guys' position?
Top of the ridge. You can get in the helicopter and follow us around if you need to.
The ridge by the tunnel?
Yeah.
I don't
the one on the left, I'll get the one on the right. Alright, two down.
Hold on a second.
I've got a precision airstrike, but you'll probably need to mark it with smoke.
The smoke doesn't work right now, because Simonov hasn't updated the grenade since the last GMod update.
Oh. Well then, mark it with something.
Okay. Alright, I got that.
I've got eyes on a cabin.
I see some guys. Which way? Okay, so if you face north and go below the cabin and a little bit to the right, go down and to the right, you'll see some combine in the forest. Bomb the fuck out of that forest.
Alrighty, I'm looking.
Cabin's to the bottom of the map.
Well, I see. Are there two cabins or is there only one cabin?
There's only one cabin.
Okay, I see the cabin.
There's a forest to the below and to the right of it. Just bomb that whole area. If you right click, you can change the direction they fly with the arrow. The arrow is the direction they're going to fly.
Alright, I have eyes on one soldier. Let me see if I can find a more concentrated area. Two soldiers.
That's a cluster bomb, by the way. Goat, hold off firing.
Yeah. Hold off?
Hold off firing, Goat. So lights can take this. I see some.
Alright, here we go.
One got away. Alright, go wait up for me.
Where was that straggler at?
Somewhere to the northwest. Waiting for your mark. Oh, I got an airstrike. Waiting for your mark. Cover me.
God damn, Lakes.
I'm just racking up things for the kill streak.
Airstrike inbound.
You got one.
Man, I feel like the U.S. military. Just endless airstrikes. Now we're back at the cabin. I hear one to the right.
I hear it. Yep.
I'll take the right side of the cabin. Don't shoot me.
Got him.
Going around. Flash. Thunder. Okay.
Going in. Thunder.
I didn't spawn anymore in here.
True. Gonna make sure it's clear.
I'm airborne.
Roger. Come to the road to the direction we egressed or ingressed from, and we'll be on the road. Touchdown there, and we'll get in.
Where are you at, Jesse?
On the road to the west.
To the west.
It's the direction that might be opposite of yours. Go out the front of the cabin.
I'm going. I see the helicopter.
I don't. I see it. There it is. Lates, turn around. Come back to your right.